I was told that Game Freak had actually fixed Espy's raid battles, which got me to open up that time-altering experience again to test it for myself. And my testing was actually working better, or at least the weird Pokeball in the middle of the raids were no longer there. So I got hyped and went on Pokemon Showdown to experiment with team ideas again. I had this cool Quackerball team in mind. It would be... Never mind.